God. And thank all of you for watching and listening to me again. Then guys, today's class is going to be very, very important for all of you. Why? Because in this class, I will explain you importance of a teacher in learning English. It means if you want to know importance of an English teacher in learning English, so this class is only for you. Look at, I have written here T-E-A-C-H-E-R. It means teacher. With the help of these letters, I will explain you about the importance of an English teacher. So please don't skip the video. Watch the video till the end. Listen, what is the first letter? T. Okay, T means talent of English. As we know, an English teacher has talent of English. It means he has skill of English. And what skill? So he knows very well about parts of speech. It means he knows very well about noun, pronoun, adjective, adverb, preposition, conjunction, articles, so on. So we need a teacher. If you want to learn the best English, so we must have an English teacher. That's why English teacher is very important for learning English. So it was the first point. Now I tell you about the second letter, E. E means experienced. You know, an English teacher is very experienced in English. So you know, what do you mean by experience? Like a person who has spent too much time in one work. A person who has spent too much time on a work. So he or she has experience. So similarly, an English teacher has experience of English. Okay, so he is very important in learning English. Okay, next letter is A. A means affable. You know, an English teacher is very affable. Affable means very friendly, because teacher behaves us as a friend, so we can learn very easily. If you want to learn English, so you should have a teacher. Okay, why? Because he behaves like a friend. So it means he is very affable. He is very affable. So English teacher is very important for learning English. Next point is C. C means communicator. It means if you want to become a good communicator of English, so you must have an English teacher, because only English teacher can explain you how to communicate with other cater. If you want to become a good communicator of English, so you must have an English teacher, because only English teacher can explain you how to communicate with other. That's why we need an English teacher for learning English. I hope you are understanding. Next letter is H. H means helpful. Like, an English teacher is very helpful for teaching you English. If you want to get expertise in English communication, yeah, in English language, so you need an English teacher, because only a teacher can be a good helper, because an English teacher is very helpful and he can be the best helper. That's why it is said that a teacher is also a helper. Okay, that's why an English teacher plays very important role in teaching and in learning. Next letter is E. E means encouraging. Like, English teacher is very encouraging. You know, if you don't want to speak in English, but your teacher encourage you to speak in English, so an English teacher is very encouraging. Okay, next is R means responsible. So an English teacher is only responsible for understanding your mistake in English communication. Like, whoever commit mistake while speaking, so your teacher is responsible for taking out your mistake. Okay, he can tell you your mistake, from which you can remove your mistake. So overall, I want to tell you what is the importance of an English teacher in learning English. Like, an English teacher is the most important for learning and for teaching. Without a teacher, we can't learn English. So you must have a teacher for learning anything. Because as you know, I would like to end this class with one proverb of Kabir ji. Guru Govind Dohu Khare, Kake Lagu Pao, Balihari Guru Apno, Govind Diyo Bataye. It means only teacher can show us. So first of all, you should have a mentor. If you have a mentor, so you will learn each and every. So you will learn each and every thing. So that's it for today. Jai Hind.